And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
A beautiful Tuesday evening underway. We do have some changes coming about, though, during the overnight. Clouds are going to overspread the area, and there is some rain pushing our way. May not be raining first thing in the morning, but notice between 6 o'clock and noontime, the showers pass through the area. And then between noon and 6 in the evening, clouds give way to some sunshine. We'll get some sunny breaks. So the humidity is going to take a shot up as well. Showers and thunderstorms then erupt late in the afternoon, coming toward the coastline during the early evening hours. 75 for a high in Portland tomorrow, 82 Freiburg, Farmington, Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn, all in the mid to upper 70s. Clear this evening, but clouding up during the overnight. Morning showers tomorrow, then sunny breaks and thunderstorms possible by late in the day. Sunshine returns on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We warm up mid-80s here for the weekend.